Nearctic region. Neotropical region. Afrotropical region. Palearctic region. Oriental region. Australasian region. Antarctica.
With his tail feathers fanned, a male capercaillie challenges any rivals, while a female looks on. Male capercaillies fight to control a courtship arena, to give them the best chance to mate. Although the fight looks violent, injuries are rare, and the fight will stop as soon as one bird admits defeat and flies away. At the first sign of food, an Andean condor leaves its cliff nest and swoops to the ground. The condor is the world's largest bird of prey, and it has an appetite to match. It can eat several pounds of meat at a single sitting. Here, a visiting eagle vies for its share of the carcass.
When a bird breathes in, air is drawn directly into the rear air sacs. These sacs store the air but do not remove the oxygen. As the bird breathes out, the rear air sacs deflate. This forces the air through the lungs, where the oxygen is absorbed. The used air then begins to move into the forward air sacs, and the bird inhales again to bring fresh air into the rear air sacs. The bird breathes out, expelling the old air from the front air sacs and drawing the fresh air from the rear air sacs into the lungs.